Okay, but it's still in a dangerous position. Joachim Ojera in a position that he could shoot from. Ojera gets that ball back down. And UAE have got a second goal. And now, Victor Kilama. Joachim Ojera did well to beat that opposition. And coolly set up Kilama, who was ready to bounce. Kayondo goes down in anticipation of a foul, but it was quite unfortunate on his part that no goal of fundraising options in front of Tokomayo. Kayondo collects and Joachim Ojera goes down. Game down. Might try and slow things down. Well, that was quite the challenge. Kayondo can wait. Now here they come. You are a Ojera.